of sunshine. We're going to continue with that trend as we head into tomorrow. But right now, we have temperatures dropping off rather quickly. 53 degrees is the current temperature in Sacramento out at the Executive Airport. Southeast wind blowing at 3 miles per hour with those clear skies stretching from Sacramento through Stockton. 58 degrees, clear skies and a west wind. A little bit more of a breeze blowing at 9 miles per hour there in San Joaquin County. And how about Modesto, where current temperature is 54 degrees. Again, that's dropping off pretty quick there. Clear skies and just a light breeze and through Stanislaus County from Modesto to Fairfield, where currently we still have clear skies. Bit of a southwest wind blowing at 11 miles per hour. You see the flags getting a little bit of a workout there. Not nearly as strong as it was yesterday, but we do have a little bit of a breeze, and it's more of an onshore breeze, that southwest wind, as opposed to the north wind that we saw yesterday. Lake Tahoe, also, conditions clear. Southwest wind, 13 miles per hour. Temperature is currently 42 degrees. Let's take a look at our daytime highs today. We reached into the mid-60s through Sacramento and Marysville, 66 and 65 degrees. 65 was the number through Stockton as well as Modesto. A little bit warmer in Fairfield, 67 degrees. San Francisco, 62, 61 in Auburn, and 50 degrees was the daytime high at Lake Tahoe. It was a nice day today at Lake Tahoe with those sunny skies. We're going to keep that sunshine around for your Sunday, completing a nice sunny weekend for us, but we are going to have some changes coming in the form of this weather system here that's out in the eastern Pacific. It's going to bring some cloud cover and the chance for some rain, so let's time things out. See when you can expect to have some of that rain coming your way. This area of low pressure that brought the north winds yesterday, moving on out, clearing skies, a little bit of ridging. That means that skies are going to be staying on the clear side through tomorrow. Not much cloud cover. Temperatures warming. By Monday, here we are, Monday, cloud cover on the increase, but it should stay dry. It's as we move into Tuesday. That's when we'll have the chance for rain on the increase. That'll be staying with us through Tuesday and into Wednesday as this weather system passes through. It doesn't look like it's going to be too much, but it is going to be more of a widespread event, so we could see rain again over most of our forecast area. Your 7-day forecast has the chance, maybe a little bit of snow. It's going to be a warm system, though, so snow levels are going to be running up close to around 7,000 feet, so it's mainly going to be the passes that may get some snow. Everywhere else, we're looking at the lower elevations getting rain. Temperatures, though, are going to be dropping off there midweek, and then we'll see temperatures warming up again as we head into next weekend. Forecast for tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, temperatures in the mid-50s. Looking great. Pollock Pines, 57 degrees, 54 in Arnold. Temperatures ranging in the 60s through much of the Motherlode, 62 in Angels Camp, Auburn, 62 in Placerville, about 60 degrees. San Francisco, 62 degrees, 65 in San Jose. Napa, mostly sunny skies. West wind, about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Valley temperatures warming into the mid, possibly upper 60s as we go through the afternoon, but temperatures very similar to today, if not a degree or two warmer, and that's what we can expect through the Sacramento Valley. Temperatures similar today, maybe